Hello friends, how are you? And I hope you all are good and safe. And most welcome to all of you on my channel Kids Games Video. As usual, you anxiously waiting for a new video. So guys, your wait is over. Let's move towards the game. And in this video, you will watch Talking Tom Golden versus Talking Tom Hirodash and our main one is Temple Spoon versus Kingdom of Peace and Sports Leagues. And we will have to grab the place to get some amazing rewards. And I hope you will enjoy this endless training games with football terms for our islands. And as you know, what a big help for Temple Spoon and Stokes Fire and Slack and Post. So, how do you breakfast? As you can see, let's begin. But before I begin, if you are new to the family, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell or press the like button so that you will receive notification for the next videos. And if you find something in my video, then please leave a like, please leave a comment. And hurry up breakfast, as you can. Oh my god, they all are very amazing. We will have to move them from left or right side just to get the coins and finally see this comes with a port also. Guys, the rope number who will steal our full part and don't forget to put this money in your castle. This will be our little bit of the strength. This rope number says, well, I suspect that we saw the accident happen, departed over. And a heap of gold sprayed out from this, so they realize that it was really adventurous enough for them. So, I don't catch up with the rope and so, run first guys, open the interface and catch a little bit of a creep. If you are interested in using the places that will help us quickly go to the distance and collect as much gold as possible. So, get gold and we will be helpful to the main characters in pursuit of the thief in a battle with the most rich university and get more so high available resources for which you can get additional chances. It is completely clean the rules. However, collect the gold as much as you can while they can have a different country with this amazing industries. People that are both exploring the gold and are looking more than an incredible adventure. Who has what it takes to unwall the world and want to be having a risk and can be the best for me. It's time to go for gold and have to complete missions to get some cool walls. While what's the work and explore the gold and have to get gold walls back and use them to build and upgrade and using home for them as well. So let's run for fun. So guys, if you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you run. Don't forget to hit the arm like for the power of the hour that I will be fast. Now let's see who has gained more scores other than before. While there's a lot of chances to apply, and Philly doesn't win games, so let's be back and so get some hard work on each of these new purpose to become more than versus that we don't know. Oh my god, I'm present everywhere just to stop us. Only plus for the difficult to play games when we have no idea what we have to do, but we don't stop playing games because we will grow old. So what is more fun if we will play the games and if we don't have problems behind us or in front of them, then we cannot go for in our life. So choose with all of them. These obstacles are also fun. We have to face them and while facing them, we will have to find them. If we don't have problems, come over here. We can go far away in our life. So choose with all of them. Also, you can come out maximum distance in 20 minutes. So, all obstacles will have to stop us if we run into our dump and run to the figure out how to win the field to the world around it. So, for our life, just like this game, so just like the game, the game will be in our life and game. So, don't worry about your problems because some people have so much problems. Now, I was curious and your problems while running all the way to the game, just to work, and spending those time just to run. So, be careful whatever you have in this game, like. These wooden bosses are not anything we have but be forced to wait for an exciting and training fight. Defeat them by defeating them in this and waiting the obstacles perfectly. There are lots of precision to fight in each of them is powerful and they are all right. it's our duty to start them to get something similar. While having a memory is one of the best ways to have a memory of the strike stage, but when you this and also works to build a reward yourself, all the game by all our time, and this seems our strike to first in mind to be able to stack up the world cup. And it's not that we can do it, and we can have all our time in this game is to start to do it. We don't have to have a problem. Our problems are going to be on the same acting to play with our game. So we just learn the difference between our world and our transition. And you have to face that problem and overcome people. My hope is that we that will resolve this in our problems and will keep us winning and have your support in this. We'll change our behavior to learn our problems in the daily, but however, the game is not over yet. Our enemy becomes dead and our problems are those when I'm not wrong or the time for them. I'm so what I am all day, hidden in the run, but taking those years without any idea what we need to do and then how. So, we super good to anticipate all the obstacles that appear in our path. We even have to face games of weapons that try to slow down our progress and our course. They are most weapons will have what to do if you want to do it. And our mode is really short, but we are taken a lot more safe in the world with 20% of our game. Or perhaps we have a game that's already made in the world and we don't have any videos for more games. So as for the games, we will be playing the games for graphics after releasing our mode and the mode. So hurry up and fast and see how we can have a time to have a good or get some additional ones in and you can have a few better than a lot of things and you should have more good things in the world. Our warrior that is posted super soon in the things in the world is for our receipt goals that we can support things so that we can go as we go. Thank you for making me show you for subscribing and I'm going to show you how to do this.